For the half iron cross weighted carry, you're going to bring one arm out to the side. Now, this is an unbalanced asymmetrical movement, so make sure that spine stays engaged, keep the core engaged. You can do either supinated or pronated for the hand position to make it a little bit harder. The point is to increase the variables of difficulty so that you're able to challenge yourself without having to go to heavy weight here.